But all I'm hearing from you right now is a bunch of excuses. You're pointing fingers, you're making excuses, and I promise you that's not gonna get you where you wanna go. I am gonna beat you at Crown Jewel, and I promise you it will be the best thing that ever happened to you. Because for the first time in a long time, you will have no one to blame but yourself.
Oh, what a difference a week makes. Last week's gentlemanly agreement and discussions are out the window. We're now at the stage with trading barbed verbal shots. And it's official, the World Heavyweight Championship on the line. Seth freaking Rollins defends against Drew McIntyre 2 weeks from Saturday at Crown Jewel. And things have just become very, very real. The paranoia is kicking in, Kate.
Wait, I'm giddy with excitement for that one. I cannot wait. But you know what? We have got a cracking championship match here tonight that's coming up on Monday Night Raw when the ring general Gunther defends against Big Bronson Reed.